Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing Halo 3 yet again. Last time we completed the mission, if you really want to call it that. It's really mostly just cutscenes. It's arrival, and you do complete sort of the calibration of it. And now we move on to the next mission. Sierra 117. Let's get into it.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Okay. I can already see the HUD is looking different now. Obviously. Now the health meter is in the center, which that's obviously different.
Up and over, Chief.
Bottom left.
Bravo team, this is Johnson. We got him. Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
Now it's in the center.
Reynolds out.
So I think that change is pretty interesting. Makes it a bit more organized.
Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move. I've got eyes on a brute pack. Over. Say again, Gunny, you're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
Was in Halo 2, I want to see if there is a way in Halo 3. I wouldn't be surprised if there is. Because dual wielding is quite convenient.
Found courage is the fear.
Or what?
We are victorious. All who serve the prophets will be punished.
I don't want to make assumptions, but I don't know if that gun is not good for long range. Anyway. think it's probably just the game that's doing the same thing with this too.
We are taking fire!
And the Arbiter probably has better done than I do. There we go. That's simple.
Pelicans are en route, Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. You find them, get them to the extraction point.
Obviously not back there.
Tore them a new one.
Okay.
Come. The landing zone is this way.
Tell me its location.
Kiss my
ass. It's the demon!
It's here!
Open fire! Oh, high barrel, big old keep it up!
Okay. Some of them. And let's see if we got all of them. I think we did. Spiker, what's the difference between a spiker and one I previously had?
Got one.
Anyway, where are they all going? Down deep in the caves? Or where?
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
What the hell?
Sir.
Okay? Is Cortana drunk?
Your vitals just ping KIA.
I don't know what that was all about. But whatever.
Chief, Pelicans are at the river. We got company, so hustle up.
Grenades!
Yeah, we do have company quite a bit.
Hold on, got a contact.
Break off now!
Come here!
Watch yourself! Off the thruster! Hang on! Get a hold of her! Negative! We're going down!
All the wrong places.
Yeah.
we go from here?
These beasts are no match for us.
Okay, never mind.
Chief, can you hear me?
Not anymore.
My bird's down. Half a click down on your position.
Fired well.
Oh, dear God. Okay, so I don't know what that was all about. It just, the game froze, and all of a sudden, I couldn't pause the game, nothing. The good thing is, it's water under the bridge, quite literally. It wasn't OBS this time, it was the game. Okay, who's firing?
Puppy soldier.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Where could they be looking?
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief. Through the cave.
Through the cave? Great.
We've won this time.
I might have to... I'm not gonna take those for now. I don't know if I have to dual wield or what. Oh well, what are you gonna do?
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring.
Okay then. How long do we get down there? This guy? Oh, whoops. very dishonorable.
We won this fight.
So who else is where? Okay. Is that where I should have used it? God, I can't get in there. Oh, the entrance is over here. No,
this isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power. We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
And this thing doesn't have much left in it. Anyway. Okay, where are they going? I'm a bit late to their game, so I'm going to follow them.
FF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3. Over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Okay, so that was pretty interesting. We finally got a hang of the quests. That was the first quest we completed. And so we got, like I said, we got a hang of the game for the first time. That was the first quest we completed in the game, or mission, depending on how you want to look at it. So, if you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.